I know a man with nothing in his hands, nothing but a rolling stone. He told me about when his house burned down and he lost everything he owned. He lay asleep for 6 whole weeks. They were gonna ask his mother to choose. When he woke up with nothing, he said, I'll tell you something. When you've got nothing to lose. Now I got a hole in my pocket, a hole in my shirt, a whole lot of trouble, he said. But now the money's gone, life carries on, and I'm missing like a hole in the head. Oh, I'm now. I know a woman with kids around her ankles and a baby on her lap. She said one day her husband went to get a paper and the motherfucking never came back. Mortgage to pay and 4 kids to raise, but keeping the wall from the door. She said the wall's just a puppy and the door's double locked. So why you gotta worry me for?